you guys. I am back with another haul. You guys clearly know I love hauls. Please ignore that I ate a Jolly Rancher before I decided to do a haul. I don't know if this is like too much exposure I have going on, but I hope it's like good lighting for you guys. I'm trying a different scenery for this haul with some better outdoor lighting, not my room lighting this time. But today's haul is just gonna be a loungewear haul. I'm still in quarantine. I'm working from home right now, so I have some time on my hands. I have been doing a lot of online shopping, but it's been mainly houseware because that's where I've been, in the house. So let's just get onto the video. Okay, so the first thing that I have, the first few things are gonna be from Pretty Little Thing. So I should probably have together the prices and all that stuff. Okay, backtrack. Excuse me. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna be going through is like telling you guys the size and pricing. So the first thing I have on are some Pretty Little Thing red joggers, size 4. And then I have on this like cami bralette type top, size 6. The top was $5 and the pants were $19. Both use the 50% off code that Pretty Little Thing has going on right now. The top, I don't know if I should have got a size 4 or not, but it is a little like, I'm not going to show you obviously, but I have nip slips. Like I could never wear this top outside the house because it gives me nip slips all the time. The joggers, I love that I got them in a size 4 because they fit perfectly. I can pull them up high waisted, I can wear them low, you know, whatever you're feeling for the day. This is where they come. I am 5'7.5", 5'8", whatever, don't really know exact height, but they don't come exactly to my ankles, but they're still comfy. So yes, look number one. Scratch that, I'm just gonna put all the items in the description box so I'm not like talking so much. But the top is a size 6 and I got it for $4. Okay, so this one I like way better than the cami strap because I feel secure. I still don't have to wear a bra with it. As you can see, this is how the back looks. Really basic cami. I like it way better because I feel more secure. I can go outside the house, I can wear it at home. If I really wanted to and I wanted to throw in a sports bra, I could probably work out in it. So real basic, like it. And it goes with the sweatpants, you know. Oh, yes. Y'all, do not come for my quarantine wig, okay? Y'all will never, because I'm coming for myself, all right? I'm just happy I got it together for this video because I really have been walking around like whatever with my hair every single day. So I kind of got cute for the video. Next item. So I have on some light gray sweatpants and a gray, the same gray cami top as the red one. So this was also $5, size 6 again. Sweatpants were a size small and I paid $21 for these. So for some reason this gray cami top feels way better than the red one. I don't really know what it is. Maybe because I have worn the red one out of the house, but even when I wore it that one time, it felt loose. This one feels way tighter on my chestises area. Feels like I can go out and not have issues, problems. Okay, sweatpants, they say Los Angeles down the side. I really didn't buy it for that part. They just look like some comfy, cute sweatpants. They can't come the same like area as the red ones, a little above my ankles, which I have, I don't mind at all. Yeah, this is how it looks. The back is my booty. You know, booty is growing in quarantine because, you know, I've been eating right or whatever. Okay, did not change my sweatpants. Changed my top into the, this is the last color I have in this grid. I promise you the whole haul is not just sweatpants and cami tops or whatever. I have some other stuff when I switch over to Fashion Nova, but from Pretty Little Thing, this is mainly what I got. I got some cami tops and I got different colored sweatpants. So this one, blue again, $5, size 6. And again, this one fits nice like the gray one. I guess the red one just came, maybe someone returned that one, I don't know. Maybe I need to clearly return it because it fits loose unlike these. So yes, blue. I really like the baby blue with this color sweatpants. It's really cute. So last stuff that I have from Pretty Little Thing. Ooh, I don't even know if you can really see. This top is pink. Can you see? Can you see? Let me see. Okay, there we go. Let me start over. Reverse, reverse. It's reverse, reverse. Okay, this top is pink. I don't really know if you can see it, the way the light is shining. It's pink, y'all. Okay, black sweatpants. I just needed some. You can really, I already have like 5 pairs of black sweatpants, but I feel like, you know, you can always use another pair of black sweatpants. Size 6, paid $4 for the top, and size small, paid $19 for the sweatpants. Again, coming a little bit of space between the ankle. Really, it's a benefit because I wanted to wear high tops. No issues there. But yes, this is how it looks. The back. Okay, so now we are moving on to Fashion Nova stuff. So I got this set in a size small. I do normally wear medium stuff in Fashion Nova, but I read some of the reviews on this item and they were saying that it runs big. So that's why I got a small. It was $44.99, but I got a 30% off discount code. I told y'all I will never buy full price stuff from these little fast fashion websites. I love the websites, but I do not think it like this. I do not think it's worth $45. So hence discount codes. And usually they always have a discount code. If you get honey, yeah, you can always get a discount code. But this is how the shorts look. Okay, this is how they look from the back. Is my booty fat? You know that's all I care about, y'all. Really, really. But okay, even while I'm sitting at home, okay. The sweater is oversized. I feel like that's still comfy for while you're at home. I'm not really into a bunch of oversized stuff, but while you're at home, I feel like, really, who cares? I just bought some stuff because I wanted to be cute while I'm at home. I realized that I didn't have like a lot of cute, comfy clothes during this quarantine time. So yes, this is how it looks. Okay, so I have another set. I think everything that I got from Fashion Nova is only sets. This one I got in a size medium and it was $54.99. But again, I got the 30% off discount code with Fashion Nova. So this is how this looks. It's like a sky blue, maybe a, I don't know. It's like a different kind of blue, which I like. It's not like a, it's just a different color. Everything I got from Fashion Nova, I got some cool colors in the stuff that I got, which I thought was cute. Maybe an ashy blue. Wouldn't want to describe my clothes as that color, but it's a weird blue, whatever. I feel like this is unique, whatever. It's coming in, sucking me in, whatever. This is how it looks from the back. Sweatpants, again, I'm always gonna have a little space for my height, I feel like. What I will say is, compared to the Pretty Little Thing sweatpants I have, these are a bit thinner, but I know some people like their sweatpants that way. I feel like this is more of, the sweatpants that I got from Pretty Little Thing are very loungewear, very comfy or whatever. These, I feel like you can wear this outfit at home, but you can also step out the house in this outfit. It's like still very cute if you want to dress it up. I feel like you could do something cute with it, but this is how it looks. Got a little, oh. Oh, come on. Y'all don't see me. Oh, I look crazy. Okay. Okay. Fashion Nova still, you guys. Size medium, and this was $59.99. Excuse me. Okay. I will say these sets are kind of expensive for Fashion Nova. Usually I'm not used to spending that. I mean, even though I got the discount code, I will say like $50 for a set. To me, maybe I'm just cheap. It's kind of expensive to me. But with the discount code, everything came out to be a reasonable price still. Again, I got another fun color item, tie-dye yellow. I will say these sweatpants, they reach my ankle, okay? First pair of sweatpants that reach my ankle. Again, these are kind of more of a thinner pair of sweatpants, so I would say these are in between. The blue ones were pretty thin. These are in the middle, and the ones I got from Pretty Little Thing are very thick sweatpants. They fit really comfy, though. They feel really, like, nice, and I like the way they are, like, slimming. I don't know. These do not come all the way down to my wrist, but I think that's how it was meant to be, and I like it like that. I feel like this is cute. I like the detailing of the zipper. Gives it some uniqueness to it. Got a little, I feel like this is one of those, what is this? Oh my gosh, you guys, my freaking neighbor just came outside to sit on his whatever, and I know they're fucking staring at me. You guys, what is this? What is the purpose of that zipper? Okay, now I look crazy. Oh, you guys, I was really hoping to get this done before any of my neighbors came down and was sitting on their little balconies, because now they're gonna stare at me and think, what is this girl doing across the way? Whatever. It's okay. Okay. Whatever. The set is really cute. I like that it's crop top. I like more crop top type stuff. It's still like loose fitting. I mean, it's cute. You see me. I'm doing what it do in the set. All right, period. Okay, so you guys, this set, again, a size medium, and it's $49.99. So, color, I really like the color. It's like a brown undertone of like this pink. I don't know. It's a cute color. I really like it. What I will say, it's giving me awkward sleeve vibes. Like, I don't know. Some people, it might not be a big deal. And then even if I try to do this, I guess this might be cuter. It's giving me, okay. And then it has this, which is cute, little detailing. The only bad thing, you guys, is the ankles on this, for me, is like, it's not, for these type of pants, because they're bell-bottomy type pants, I would want them to be like more so dragging on the floor, and they're like not touching the floor, so it's, to me, it's awkward height. I just feel like I need to back up so you guys can really see. I hope you guys are getting a good effect. I don't know, but it's like an awkward height. I don't know if I like it. But then again, if I'm just wearing it inside the house, this is cool. Yes, for lounging around the house, it doesn't really matter. But for walking outside the house, I don't know if I want to embarrass myself that way. I don't know. I don't know if I would do that to myself. But otherwise, it's fitting, really cute, really like it. The back, my booty is looking fat. I do see that. Okay, I don't know if, okay. But yeah, still cute. I just don't know if I'm gonna ever wear this outside of the house, as I might do with some of the other outfits. Okay, so that was all my stuff from Fashion Nova. Now I'm moving on to a website called Missy Empire. It is based in the UK, I believe, and it's very similar to me as Pretty Little Thing, and it also reminds me of Misguided, just to give you an idea of what their website is like. These joggers I got in a UK size 10, which I believe is a US 6, and they were 1840 euros, which is about like, I don't know, like $20, I think, if I'm just guessing. So they're neon joggers. Let me turn it so you guys can see, not this harsh lighting for this color. Here we go. So this is how they look. This is how they look from the back. Ankles for the tall girls. Same as Pretty Little Thing wise. They come about like the same area on my leg as Pretty Little Thing. Don't mind it. Just some basic. I wanted to get some bright joggers, and these are on their website, and they were cute. So, okay, you guys. So this is gonna be my last set from Missy Empire. Everything I got again in this set is gonna be a UK size 10, so US 6. The crop top was 880 euro, the joggers were 1360 euro, and the cardigan was 2240 euro. Overall, I really, really like this set. The color is perfect. I've been seeing this lilac, lavender color all over websites lately, and I really like it. The downside, you guys, is the top. What is going on with the top? It's very loose on me, okay? The joggers and the six fit fine. The cardigan, I mean, you can get really whatever size you want. The six is fine. The top is not doing it for me. But I am not going to return it, honestly, because everything going on with the quarantine, it took me forever to get these items. Like, everything was back what is it? Everything was delayed with shipping. Not mad about it, because obviously I know everything that's going on in the world, but I just don't think it's worth it to return it and try to get a different size, because this Missy Empire overall I think took the longest out of everything that I ordered. So what I think I'm going to try to do is just try to get the straps altered. And I think that will fix, for me, that'll fix the problem as the top. If I just get this extra snipped and cut together, the top will be better for me overall. But overall, the set is super cute, okay? So, really like it. I definitely will order from this new website that I tried, Missy Empire, again. And you guys know that I love me some Fashion Nova. I love me some Pretty Little Things. So, that's always going to be there, okay? End of my haul. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. If you did, leave me a like, leave me a comment for maybe another website you guys would like me to try, because I'm always ready to do some online shopping. And see you guys on my next video.